place, North Africa. The year, 1906. Our story starts right...